The name of my band is Green Eggs and Ham, and we're a cover band. We play sort of a mix of stuff that's on the radio now. People that, you know, at the clubs that they want to hear, like Bush and Stumble Pilots and Pearl Jam, stuff like that. And then we do some heavier stuff like old Metallica and Pantera. And then we do some sort of old classic ones, like we do an old Pink Floyd song and sort of like some weird ones like Adam Sandler stuff that we do. And stuff like that.
What types of places do you play?
Right now we're playing sort of smallish clubs, like we played at the Club Oval and CR Goodies in Fitchburg and Shooters in Nashua and Chantilly's, places like that.
Thank you.
I'd say probably my three main influences are probably, the first one, mainly, I guess how I solo would probably be a guy named Elvin Jones, who's a jazz drummer, and he just plays real expressively, and just plays from his heart, and like, just kind of goes. He's not real technical and stuff like that. He just really flows when he plays, and I like that, and my dad got me into him. Probably now I'd say Vinnie Paul from Pantera. I like just the power and the speed he has and how he plays, and he's really clean, and I like playing like that. So they're probably my three main influences.
Yeah. job time kind of.
Yeah. Okay, I got that.
Let's try to listen to the.
I got you.